I have been writing about the need for privacy and data protection for quite some time, and I have also introduced a bill in the Lok Sabha. I very heartily welcome the Supreme Court judgment, which rules that privacy is a fundamental right. I'm waiting for the full judgment to understand all the details, but I would like to clarify on certain issues. Many people think that this will make programs like Aadhaar non-functional. That's not true at all. It is not a black or white issue. Now, the need for privacy has been there for long before Aadhaar. For example, we have credit card transactions, we have online transactions, we have smartphones, and our data is being used by both private and government agencies. So when we use an app or we go on social media sites like Facebook and Google, we either voluntarily or involuntarily, we give our data and it is being used. Now, to say that privacy is an absolute right, I don't think is feasible anymore in the 21st century. And even when the hearing was going on, many of the judges in the Supreme Court were very clear that even though privacy is a fundamental right, it cannot be an absolute right.
I have been maintaining from 2013 onwards. I started this fight from 2013. It started in the context of Aadhaar, but it became much more relevant as more and more of our digitization of our economy has taken place, that consumers of India do not have adequate protection against the misuse of the data, the information, and their own the pervasive intrusion of technology into their lives. So it was important that that privacy be established as a fundamental right. Unfortunately, some people in our bureaucratic and otherwise system were continuing to insist that privacy was not a fundamental right and the state had an absolute right, or private companies were not obliged, had no obligations vis-a-vis data and information of consumers. So I'm glad that the Supreme Court has ruled on this petition. This petition had a number of petitioners. I was a petitioner in this petition as well. And this is what I had argued, that privacy is a fundamental right. It is not an absolute right. It can be subject to some restrictions, but there cannot be any doubt that an Indian, under the Constitution, an Indian citizen enjoys right to free speech subject to restrictions, must also enjoy right to privacy under some restrictions.